Beamer, Benz, a Bentley. Beamer, Benz, a Bentley. Beamer, Benz, a Bentley. My jeans are never empty. Beamer, Benz, a Bentley. Beamer, Benz, a Bentley. Beamer, Benz, a Bentley. Your scheming don't affect me. I'm fresh, I'm fly. I'm so damn high.
All right, now we're going to ask you a few questions. What's your name?
Joe Gordon.
What grade are you in?
Junior.
All right, now what's your name?
Alexi Stefanoff.
What grade?
Ninth.
I'm here with Ben, junior, sophomore.
Hi, I'm here today with
Fran Webb.
And how are you today, Fran?
Just great. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
All right, I'm here with
Brendan Mandarak.
What grade?
Ninth.
And TJ Hines. Tenth grader. Fullback. Yes, I am.
Hi, I'm here with
Zoe Caslow.
Zoe, how are you today?
I'm good. How are you, Alex?
I'm good, thank you. What grade are you in?
I'm a senior.
So I'm here with
John McAllister.
John, what grade are you in?
I'm in 12th grade. I'm a senior.
John, I hear you have a nickname. Could you describe that for us?
It's Bird, but.
Hi, I'm here with
Jenna Mainardi.
And
Colby Walker.
Wait, Jenna Mainardi. Hi, I'm Alex. Nice to meet you.
We're here with Tommy Braithwaite. Tom, what grade are you in?
I'm a junior. How you doing?
Hi, I'm here with
Lewis Brotman.
And what grade are you in, Lewis?
I'm a sophomore.
All right, so I'm here with
Kevin Urkel.
What grade are you in?
I'm a senior.
All right, I'm here with
Brandon.
What grade are you in?
Ninth.
Here with
Radner Joe.
What grade are you in?
Senior.
I'm here with
Sands Barker.
What grade are you in?
I'm a junior.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Yes.
What social groups?
No. Like, I mean, some of the popular ones are people see the athletes, the drug users, the geeks, the band geeks. Do you see any of those?
Yes.
Athletes, band group, and nerd geeks. That's pretty much it.
The normal stuff?
Yeah.
It depends. It varies. There's definitely kids that seem like they're left out of the loop and they're not really popular. And there's, of course, the very popular crowd. And I mean, they're all nice kids, but there are definitely different groups.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I'd say there's probably like burnouts, stoners, f-ups. Probably like some kids like to hang out with other kids like the same race and stuff, but I mean there's I don't know, we got some weird ass kids at this school.
There's like the annoying bitches, like the senior grade like bitches who would just like bug everybody. I'm not gonna drop
names. Don't drop any names, let's keep it just groups.
You got like the like serious like citrus heads, like Skin, like I hate Skin.
Athletes.
What sports do you play?
Football and hockey.
Okay. A lot of people say there's a few groups, like the stoners, kids that use drugs. Do you see any of that in Radnor?
Yeah, kinda do.
I'm a smart kid.
It's pretty social though. We have good conversations. Mm-hmm. Yeah. How exactly do you go about your daily or your weekend activities?
Hang out with friends, I do some homework, go to the movies, I mean, pretty basic.
Is there any, illegal things of any sort going on?
Depends
on, alright, okay.
I go bowling with, Kyle Hammonds sometimes.
That's true, bowling is fun. I mean, do you just hang out with me, or do you hang out with other kids? Like, what kind of kids do you chill with?
I chill with, a lot of tall kids, and a lot of short kids.
Yeah, like all over the place. Are they athletes? Like,
not really.
So, like, you don't see yourself with like any group of people.
No, definitely not.
Well, do you think social groups exist at Radnor? Like cliques?
Totally.
Really? Like what?
You don't. Well,
just say it. You don't gotta think.
Damn it.
All I know is when I was a student at Radnor, my social group was the losers, and actually, Can you call a social group one person? I got hit with. See, that's what they used to do to me in high school. Throw stuff at me all the time. Hitting the face with stuff. Yeah, I'm going to cry now. Do I have to go to the bathroom and cry again like I did every day in high school? But is a social group one person? Because I was just by myself. And I don't know if that counts or not, but, you know, like having to walk around alone all the time, walk in the halls like cowering in the corner, I'm not sure whether that counts or not, but that's the social group I was a part of in high school. And it was a great thing. I don't really see any of them around today, but, you know, that's the way it goes.
They got better?
I guess they're losers like me are accepted now. I had to become a teacher so I could go to high school and have people actually talk to me because they're forced to now because they're in my class. And then so I can, yeah, no, it's not relieving me. It's like having my high school life where people actually talk to me. And they have to because they're in my class, and sometimes they have to laugh at my jokes even though they're not really funny. Because if they don't, then I can just fail them. And in high school, I couldn't. And I don't spend most days crying in the bathroom, but some days I do. But
had,
most days I'm not.
You had one friend, though, right? Jim McHugh?
No, Jim McHugh just sort of was nice to me because he felt sorry for me. But, yeah, other than that, yeah, it's pretty bad. Jim McHugh was a funny guy, too.
What do you associate yourself with? Like, what do you do on the weekends? Like, any extracurricular activities?
Play with my friends.
Do you play rec basketball?
Yes.
What squad are you on?
Pistons.
Who? You go right here.
Mr. Scounder.
Sean Donahue.
Nah.
Psych.
Nah.
Is that a f***ing joke?
Nah.
Who's that?
That's a joke.
Well, it's 4:20 today.
Were you celebrating the holiday at all?
Nope.
I'm not this year.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm actually sure. I don't associate with those kids.
I'm telling you, since when May 20th rolls around, the crack day, like, I'll be all over that.
What's today's date?
4:20.
How high are you?
I'm pretty f***ing high. Yeah.
Is tobacco part of your daily life?
Occasionally.
But just because you're like a lax bro and all?
I mean, yeah.
Oh, what do we have here?
Oh.
Oh. All right, we're going to take two. Thank you, Ben. Thank you.
Lonnie Ball left his
wearing a blouse.
This is what we do. Hit it on the mic. Yo, Sean runs the school, right? Psych.
Because if he ran the school, everyone would drool because they would be vegetables. They would be vegetables. That's all I got, but it's okay because Don, you smell like I'm hot. You smell like I'm hot, Don.
You smell like I'm hot.
I say Mally, you say boo. Mally.
Boo.
Mally.
Boo.
I say Cali, you say who? Cali.
Who?
Cali.
Who?
I say Don, you say psych. I say Don, you say psych. Don.
Psych.
Don.
Psych.
I say Don, you say nah, Don.
Who's that?